Arthur just come into the start of the woods. Okay.
Personal mileage. 550 mile a month.
That's
lovely, that pocket.
I think you're glad to get rid of that puppy, aren't you? You're paying out puppy, isn't it?
She hates it.
Does she? It's all a bit. She runs up.
As you might guess by now, this is our first day through on the Partridges in the Hidden Valley. That's the Earl of Monkton there with his pregnant lurcher. There we are. Who needs Mark Windsor when you can have Pete North? Partridges there. Two partridges in the air now. Reload, chaps. He's gone now. Few creeping across the higher number today. A decent one going across. Bit of pace on them.
Nice shot, Paul.
Sight for sore eyes, this is. Nice ones coming here. Oh, nice shot there. Oh.
Shoot.
Come on, man. Couple of good ones here. One down.
Back up.
He's a floater.
No, just try and push the wood up with the old pheasant pen. There's sort of
a bit of picking up to do on that bank back there.
Left hand side of the drive, just try and push that wood.
That's it, the boss has called all out. Birds breaking, but that's the first visit to the Iden Valley this year, and we have seen a lot of partridges. Pete out there looking for dead birds, like you do.
It, the call for all out. I think that is going to be the last driver of the day, somehow. To the victors go the spoils. Well, I think they've enjoyed their day.
If that was the way it was going, yeah.
Final sweep through, pick up a few stragglers.
Do you have the double or the treble?
I can have both of them.
We have to leave that hole now. Just 270 euros, I don't know who's in charge of who.